ngo yari afite ubwenge.
The Bible says one was wise.
Noneho ubwenge ni iki?
So what is wisdom?
Ubwenge ni iki?
What is wisdom?
You might think about the life
of your wife.
Hari byinshi yagatekereje.
Could have thought about so many.
Hari impamvu yo guhagarika umutima. Hari impamvu yo gushikagurika. Hari impamvu yo guhungabana. Ariko igitangaje.
But what is amazing?
Petero.
Peter.
Yaratuje.
He was quiet.
Yali stable.
He was tranquil.
Amasize. Vuga ngo Petero.
Peter.
Muri uyu muyaguhuhacya.
This great wind.
Yaratuje.
He was quiet. He was stable.
Ikikwereka ko yaratuje yabonye n'ibitotsi. Hari ibintu bibiri bivuze ibitotsi muzima. Kumenya ko muri buki bya bikaba bibi. Nuko udafite uburyo icyo wabikoraho. Ubura ibitotsi. Niyo mpamvu turi hano tugushima. Buri muntu wese uri hano mwami hari icyo wakoze kugira ngo abahagaze hano. Imitima yacu iragushimira guhimbaza. Nongeye kuguha ikaze muri iri teraniro. Ndakwinginze papa duciye bugufi turagukeneye. Kugira ngo wongere uvugane natwe ukore ku buzima bwacu. Mwuka wera w'Imana ngo uhaye ikaze. Mwuka wera w'Imana ngo uhaye kontrole ya byose. Ndasenze ngucishe mu ijambo ryawe. Ndasenze nguhure na buri mutima waje hano. Ndasenze nguzane impinduka nyuma y'iri jambo. Reka abarwayi bakiri imbohe zibohoke. Abarushe baruhuke. Unyemere abanyabyaha bihane. Ndetse buri muntu wese uri muri iri teraniro ave mu rwego ajye mu rundi. Kubw'impamvu iruta izindi, kunezeza no guhesha icyubahiro izina ryawe. Tuguhaye icyubahiro papa. Mbisabye kandi nizeye kuri kumwe natwe. Ndahagarika imbaraga zose zitatura Yesu nk'umwami n'umukiza. Ndategeka kubaho kwe gutware kandi kuganze gushize hejuru. Tugukomeye amashyi mu izina rya Yesu. Nyemera wicare mu kubaho kw'Imana. Twicara mu nyemere mukomere ushyikutima amashyi. Batuyobora neza bakitanga kandi buri munsi. Hari umuntu ukora umurimo akawukora rimwe na rimwe, ariko hari abantu bahozaho. Worship team ikwiriye
kubishimira.
Sindi butinde n'ubundi umwanya wanjye usa nkaho washize naratangira. Ndasaba inema yo gukoresha igihe cyo mfite.
I ask for grace to manage my time properly.
Ndasaba Imana ubuntu.
I ask God for grace.
Ubundi n'inyigisho ntekereza ko
usually take
nashobora kurangiza none.
Which I cannot finish it today.
Imaze igihe mutima wanjye.
God has put it in my heart since long ago.
Igihe pe.
A long time.
Numvaga mbaza Imana igihe cyo kuvuga kuri aya magambo.
I was asking God what is the right time to preach about this.
Numvishije nemezwa ko ari icyo gihe.
I was convinced that this is the time.
Amen.
Amen.
Uyu munsi ndaganira ku ijambo rifite umutwe uvuga ngo kuki Petero asinzira.
Why?
Ari bubyuke yicwa.
Why did Peter sleep in the house of the captain?
Kuki Petero yasinziriye mu nzu y'imbohe.
Why did Peter fall asleep?
Ari bubyuke yicwa.
When he was about to be dead.
Reka nsome ijambo ry'Imana mirongo mikeya.
Let me read the word of God few passages.
Ibyakozwe n'intumwa 12 bahaduhe.
Acts 12.
Nuko muri icyo gihe umwami Herode afatira abo mu itorero bamwe kubagirira nabi. Yicisha Yakobo inkota mwene se wa Yohana. Abonye ko anejeje Abayuda ariyongeza afata na Petero. Icyo gihe hari mu minsi y'imitsima idasembuye cyari igihe cya pasika murongo wa gatandatu kubwo igihe Herode araye ari bumusohore vuga ngo araye ari bumusohore nifuza kubwiriza umuntu uza kunyuma vuga ngo araye ari bumusohore
when he was about to bring him out
iryo joro petero
that night peter
yarasinziriye hagati y'abasirikare babiri
bound with two chains
aboheshejwe iminyururu ibiri
with two chains
abarinzi nabo bari ku rugi barinda inzu y'imbohe
and the guards before the door keeping the
nasubira mu rongo wa gatandatu
I repeat the sixth verse
wa gatandatu ngarura gatandatu yes Herode araye ari bumusohore
and when Herod was about to bring him out
iryo joro petero yarasinziriye hagati y'abasirikare
babi
aboheshejwe iminyururu abarinzi nabo bari ku rugi barinda inzu
iyi
ni inkuru ndatekereza dusomye igihe
kinini
bamwe bayize muri Sunday school
some were taught it in Sunday school
uretse ko jyewe nayo nigeze mbamo
but me I did not attend Sunday school
ndavuga bayize abize muri Sunday school inkuru barayizi mu mutwe abana bose
they know this story very well those children who attended Sunday school
ariko icyo nenda kuvuga niki
but what I'm about to say
nibazaga ikintu cyatuma umuntu abize neza
I was wondering why somebody who
ko mu gitondo babyuka bamukiye umutwe
is going to be beheaded the next
kuko Icitegerezo yaragifite.
He had an example.
Yarazi cyabaye kuri Yakobo.
He knew what has happened to James.
Yarazi inkota yamuki, yarazi n'umuntu wategetse ko bamuki umutwe. Yarabizi ko ari wa wundi wanategetse ko nawe yicwa.
Who commanded to be beheaded as well.
Arangije kumva ibyo byose.
After hearing all that,
bamurindisha abasirikare 16.
He was guarded by 16 soldiers.
Babiri bari kumwe nawe
two with him
abandi bari heje abandi bari hino bane ndani mu cyumba
others on every side
umuryango wa mbere utarasohoka mu nzu y'imbohe hari bane
ujya
kujya hanze bari 16 barinze umuntu umwe kugira ngo umugambi wa Herod utaburizwamo muri situation
in that situation
you saw me byanditswe
when you read the scripture
Petero nangu yaratandukanye na Paul
Peter was not different any different than Paul
mugitabo cha Paul yandikira bakore navuga ngo je sindi kimwe n'izindi numwa zifite abagore
he said I'm not like any other person
simeze kimwe na Kefa yarazi ko Kefa yarafite umugore
who has a wife
iyo komeza gusoma ijambo
when you keep reading
Bibiliya vanga umunsi umwe Yesu ajya kwa Petero.
Numva ni
muri Maruko igice cya mbere.
Jesus went to Peter's.
Ageze yo asanga nyirabuko wa Petero arwaye ubuganga. Petero yari afite abana.
Peter had children.
Petero yari afite umugore.
Peter had a wife.
Petero yari mu gihe kibi.
Peter was
uratekereza umugabo ufite urugo
you remember a married man
umuyobozi w'abantu ufite itorero
people who has a church
arara mu nzu y'imbohe ari bwicwe
sleeping in a prison
nacha zira nacha yakoze
innocently
azira kwizera imana bene wabo bagombaga kwizera
in god which his people are supposed to be
biri yo joro ari mubyuke bamusohora kujya kumwica
was about to be brought out and be beheaded
Petero arasinzi.
Peter fell asleep.
Barezo umuntu ibyo birashoboka.
Ask your neighbor, how come this is possible?
Utatekereje kubwitorero.
Without thinking about the church.
Watekereza kubw'abana aho basize.
Think about your children about.
Utatekereje kubabana.
You don't think about.
Watekereza ubuzima umugore wazacamo.
Think about the life of your wife.
Hari byici yagatekereje.
Could have thought about so many.
Hari mpamvu yo guhagarika umutima. Hari mpamvu yo gushikagurika. Hari mpamvu yo guhungabana. Ariko igitangaje.
But what is amazing?
Petero.
Peter
yaratuje.
He was quiet.
Yali stable.
He was tranquil.
Akasize. Vuga ngo Petero.
Peter
muri uyu muyaga uhuhacya
this great wind
yaratuje
he was quiet he was stable
ikikwereka ko yaratuje yabonye nibitotsi
he even slept
ha hari ibintu bibiri bivuze ibitotsi mu buzima kumenya ko muri mu kibya bikaba bibi nubwo udafite uburyo icyo wabikoraho ubura ibitotsi bariza muturanyi vuga muturanyi wanjye ndabizi ko utaragera hano hantu ariko cyagiye utekereza ko nyirizo ari buze udafite amafaranga uryama gute uyu we yari atuje bari buca umutwe ariko iyo bose yari yarakaye bigenda gute abinzi byo nenda kuvuga sinabirangiza
I know what I'm about to say I cannot say it everything
Ibi bitotsi bya Petero
This sleep of Peter
byavugaga ubuzima butuje
was translated as a stable life
budaturishwa nuko ari mu bihe
byiza It is not stable because it's in a good situation
budaturishwa yuko hari umuntu umubwiye ngo komera turi ku
Which is not stable because somebody comforted
Ni gute umuntu yatuza benaka kajen Ni cy'umuntu yakora ngo atunge ubu butunzi bwo gutuza bikomeye Ni cy'umurokore yakagize yakitwe ni gute yakitwe ni cyi yagakoze ni gute yagahagaze kugira ngo imiraba nizi musanga
when they come they find him stable
nabonye abakozi b'Imana mu bihe
I saw a servant of God
bitotombera Imana
who mama against God
akavuga ngo ibako ko ari wowe nkorera ibingi bibwabyemera bikaba Imana yemeye ko Herod agira ubushobozi kuri
accepted that Herod have a grip over
Imana yemeye ko Herod afata agakubita akaboha Peter umukiranutsi
and put in bondage Peter the righteous
reka mwiri torero ya maga
Let me tell the church this word.
Paul yaranditse aravuga.
Paul wrote and said.
Ngo mutware intwaro zose z'Imana.
Take up all the armor of God.
Kugira ngo mubashe guhangara
ku. So that we might stand on a great day.
Nyeganyeza ku cyumweru ndabivuze. Nyeganyeza umuntu uri hafi
ha. Check your neighbor and say.
Ngo munsi ugera uwo munsi ugera. Umunye mwuka cyane.
To the holy one
uvuga indimi z'abantu n'iz'abamarayika uyu munsi ujye ukomanga
ukaze
uyu munsi ujye ugukomangira ndetse uvuye mu minsi 40 wiyiriza uyu munsi nangu ujye utinya ko wera cyane uyu munsi nangu ujye utinya amagambo ujye udukangisha uvuga ku mana uyu munsi ujye gusanga n'uguhobera uvuye ku ruhimbi umunsi umwe sinzibagirwa nari mfite igiterane gishushe mu mutara Nyagatare agikoreye ku mpasteur witwa Mutijima
ati Nyagatare at a pastor called Mutijima
ndi masengesho iminsi irindwi
narya
mpagarara imbere y'abantu amasaha arengane nigisha nirukana dayimoni nimugoroba mukombe kimwe cy'icyayi na tartine imwe iminsi irindwi mpagaze imbere y'abantu njya mbyibuka nsoza amaterano igiterane abarokore bari bazi ko nuzuye umwuka wera
nkubitwa
n'umwijima mu maso kubera gucika intege nkubitwa n'isere ngiye kwikubita hasi ndamanuka Imana ireba ubugoryi bwanjye iratwicira mfata amavi gutya baraba ngo amavuta yari menshi kubera ko hari ibindi byakorwaga ariko njye nari mbizi abarwayi barakira imbohe zirabohoka abanyabyaha barihana nari mfite kontenere y'ubuhamya ubwo ndataha ngeze mu rugo ninjira gutya mbona umukobwa wanjye Ulda yikubiseho ipasi
As I entered at home, I saw my daughter older had
mwitegereje ku maso usangaga ishunda hano ku mutwe igeze hano
ngeze
mu rugo mbona amakuru atandukanye
n'imizi bad news at home
ku buryo ushobora kubaza ngo nari naragiye gutuka imana cyangwa kwikora
and then you may wonder had was I
ndavuga ngo ben uyu munsi ujupaho
I'm telling you such a day comes Let me stop here. I might say.
Ariko Petero muri iki gihe.
But Peter in this situation.
Arasize.
He slept.
Arasize.
He slept.
Nibajije impamvu y'ibi bitotsi.
I wondered the cause, the reason of such sleep.
Na muntu wari wakwibaza impamvu y'ibitotsi.
Has anyone else wondered about the source of this?
Ni gute umuntu ufite ubwenge Yesu yatoranije kubona?
How can somebody who is smart, God anointed him?
Udatekereza akaba bizi ko ari bupfa gasinzi.
About to be beheaded and yet he sleeps.
Ariko ari umunsi atasinziriye.
But there is a day he didn't sleep.
Bari mu bwato na Yesu yari maso akantu yaranumbwira ngo ariko mwigisha wo morasi. Bimeze gutyo orasinzira.
You ask him, well, how
Ariko
come
can he sleep?
But that time, Jesus also was asleep.
There
is a time he could not have sleep.
Avuga koko nawe urasinzira dupfuye.
How can you fall asleep when you are about to die?
Ngo Yesu yerekeye ubwerekeza isegura.
Jesus was tired and he was asleep.
Ariko ibitotsi bivaye.
Where does sleep come from?
Aya mahoro avaye.
Where does such a peace of mind come from?
Uyu mutekano w'imbere uvaye.
Where does tranquility comes from?
Aho niho cyakuvuye.
That is the very point I want to discuss.
Impamvu ya mbere nasanze muri Bibiliya.
The reason I found in the Bible.
Nuko uyu mugabo yari afite umutima.
Is that this man had a heart?
Yakimwe umwami Yesu yaravuze ngo.
One time Jesus said.
Kwa bantu bose bajye namwe muragiye.
All the people are leaving.
Now,
are you ready to leave?
Muje kunsezera muraje.
Are you coming to pay me
Petra
farewell?
Umwami Yesu ngo
twa Jesus, told Jesus, where shall we go?
Where
shall we go if we leave you since you have the words of life? You are the one who has words. You are the one who has words.
Iyo aya magambo wayahaye umwanya mbuzima bwawe.
You care about such words in your life.
Agukomeza mu gihe abandi baho.
Strengthen you when others are being shaken.
Burya twese tushobora kuvuga ko Imana ari nziza, ko tuzayikorera iteka ryose. Ah, tuzayikorera. Mu mataba tuzayikorera. Mu misozi tuzayikorera. Tugwe turaba Yesu.
We belong to Jesus.
Turabiririmba.
We sing it.
Ariko mbyemera.
But I accept it.
Iyo ubivuze.
When you say it.
Mu gihe kibi.
In a bad situation.
Vuga ngo bigira agaciro n'ubureme.
Say it becomes meaningful.
Iyo ubisubiyemo.
When you repeat it.
Mu gihe kibi.
In a bad situation.
Dukunda Imana mu bihe byiza. Dukunda Imana abagore bacu bakiranuka badukunda. Dukunda Imana Imana iduha umugisha. Turakomera kabisa tugashyira amanga ibintu bigenda. Ariko ibyo ntibikanga
Imana.
Hari ibyo yemera kugira ngo amenye ko ibikuvamo ari ukuri.
So that he knows what you are saying is authentic.
Mbariza.
Ask.
Bigenda gute wahunga wabuza yo kwishyuriza.
What happens when you don't have rent?
Bigenda gute byatangiye gukakara bya.
What happens when things
Bonye barokore bakwemera nka past mugishuboneka ariko bakwihakana kubera kumuyaga.
And yet they can disown you when things go bad.
Imana ikoze igitangaza.
When God make a
pastor,
miracle, you are a pastor who is anointed.
Iyo Satani yahagurutse. Ariko buriya pastor ariko pastor buri.
No, see this pastor.
Ariko ni ngoma kavuze Yesu, ubundi pastor nawe ni umuntu.
Why don't you mention Jesus because pastor is also a human being?
Bariza umuntu ukunda Imana ryari?
Ask your neighbor, when do you love God?
Bariza umuntu ngo yikunda ryari?
Ask your neighbor, when do you love God?
Reka dusome ijambo ry'Imana.
Let us read
Yohana 20 narimo kuvuga igihe.
John 21.
Yesu abwira Petero gutya ngo nukuri ndakubwira yuko ukiri umusore wikenyezaga ukajya hushaka hose. Ariko nusaza uzarambura amaboko undi agukenyeze akujyanaho budashya. Iki gihe ari mu nzu y'imbohe yibukaga ijambo ryavuzwe
n'umwami. This time when he was in prison, he was remembering the word of Jesus.
Aravuga ngo ndakikenyeza.
He said, I'm able to get.
Petero aravuga ngo ariko ndacyajya aho nshaka.
He said, I'm able to do where I want to go.
Ndacyakora icyo nshaka.
I'm able to do what I want.
Sindagera cyagiye Yesu yavuze. Kubw'ibyo, nuko Herode yapanga, ntiyahagarika icyo data yapanga.
Stop what Jesus talked about me.
Mbariza umuntu.
Ask your neighbor.
Aho ugeze hagukomereye.
Where you are in the bad situation.
Urabona ibyo bihurimo birusha amaboko ijambo ry'Imana ku buzima bwawe.
Do you think that bad situation is stronger than the Lord, what God has spoken over you?
Reka mbaze umuntu.
Let me ask your neighbor.
Ibyo ucamo byatumye papa ndavuga no nkurikira kuri umurongo.
Even the one watching me of online.
Urabibona nkaho bifite imbaraga byahagarika umugambi mukuru w'Imana ku buzima bwawe.
Stop the plan of God on your life.
Dore impamvu y'ibitotsi bya Petero.
See the reason of those.
Nuko yari yiseguye isezerano.
Because he was leaning upon the
kuryakira no kurihagaramo ni ibintu bibiri bitandukanye. Bose bavuga amen, ariko bose ntibarihagazeho. Noneho umuntu agera hano hasabwa iki?
Reka
nihute.
Reka
nihute mvuge amagambo make
mwuka wera.
Biragoye kwigisha uyu munsi.
Biragoye.
Ndashaka kwifasha ijambo umwami Yesu yavuze.
I want to use the very word the Lord Jesus said.
Ndashaka kwifasha amagambo y'umwami wacu. Matayo ibice birindwi.
Matthew 7.
Murongo wa 24. Banzume Luka 6.
Give me Luke 6 first.
Ndagaruka kuri Matayo. Luka 6:46. Mumamagarira iki? Muti databuja.
But why do you call me Lord?
Databuja.
Lord.
Nyamara nimukora ibyo mvuga.
And not do the things that which I say.
Umuntu wese uza aho ndi akumva amagambo
yawe
akayakomeza nka Petero. Vuga ngo akayakomeza nka Petero. Ndabere kukwasa.
I show you how he looks like.
Bwira umuntu ngo hari ishusho igaragaza
believer.
Tuzajya mu mwuka rimwe tuguruke mu kanya gato tube twarigeze ijuru ryawe.
And go into heaven.
Dore uko azaba asa.
See how he looks like.
Ngo asa n'umuntu wubatse inzu.
He's like a man building a house.
Agacukura hasi cyane.
Who dug deep.
Akageza urufatiro ku rutare.
And laid the foundation on the rock.
Nuko umugezi wuzuye uhururira kuri iyo nzu.
And when the flood arose.
Ariko ntiwabasha kwinyega.
And the streams beat vehement against the house.
Ugira ngo uyu mugezi wageze kuri Petero wari woroshye.
Do you think this river that came to Peter was easy?
Vuga ngo niwabasha kwinyega.
I say he could not shake it.
Kuko yubatse.
Vuga ngo kuko yubatse. Ariko vuga cyane kuko yubatse. Bivuge cyane kuko yubatse.
Reka ngaruye Matayo. Arakandika vitamine kariyo. Matayo karindwi.
Matthew 7.
Nuko umuntu wese wumva ayo magambo.
Let everybody who hears these words.
Akayakomeza. Akayakomeza.
And does them.
Azaba nk'umunyabwenge.
I will liken him to a
wise man. Azaba nk'umunyabwenge.
I will be likened like a wise man.
Vuga ngo azaba nk'umunyabwenge.
Say, be like wise man.
Wubatse inzu ye ku rutare.
Who built his house on the rock?
Tutavuze ubwenge tuvuga iki kindi mu Kinyarwanda.
We don't talk about wisdom. What else can we talk about?
Azaba nk'umuhanga.
He will be like a wise man.
Twakoresha irindi jambo azaba nk'umunyamakenga.
He's like a watchful man.
Ngwiki? Azaba nk'ureba kure.
Imana ibahe umugisha. A visionary man.
Azaba nk'umunyabwenge wubatse inzu ye ku rutare. Imvura iragwa. Imivura temba umuyagura huha.
And the wind blew.
Imvura iragwa. Umuvura temba.
And the floods came.
Umuyagura huha.
And the wind blew.
Byose.
And
byikubita hasi.
Beat on that house.
Kuri iyo nzu.
And
niyagwa.
It did not fall.
Kuko yari ishinzwe.
For it was founded.
Ku rutare. Mama 26.
Give me 26.
Kandi umuntu wese wumva ayo magambo yawe nayakomeza azaba ari nk'umupfapfa.
Sijye ubivuze.
Wubatse inzu ye ku musozi. Imvura iragwa. Imivura iratemba. Umuyaga urahuha. Byose byikubita. Kuri iyo nzu iragwa.
And it fell.
Kandi kugwa kwayo
kwabaye. And great was its fall.
Ibyageze kuri Petero.
What reached Peter.
Byageze kuri benshi babivuye.
So many people who succumbed to it.
Uyu mugani cyangwa inkuru
yatanzwe
na Yesu.
Of our Lord Jesus.
Aracyayivuga n'uyu munsi yaye arayivuga.
He's still narrating it even today.
Iyo mvura iracyagwa.
That rain is still falling.
Iyo mvura iracyatemba.
Those floods are still
falling. Umuyaga uracyahuha.
That wind is still blowing.
Dore mbabwira igitangaza kiri kuri
abubatsi. Let me tell you the miracle about.
Yaduhaye amashusho y'abubatsi babiri ndavugaho gakeye uyu munsi.
I speak as
vuga ngo abubatsi bangahe?
Two types of builders.
Bwira muturanye ngo bamaso wumva aho ukumeze.
Tell your neighbor, be careful and hear where you belong.
Abubatsi aba?
Two types of builders.
Reka mbwire. Ababubatsi babiri, Bibiliya nigivuga ngo umwe yari umukire undi yari umukene.
These builders, the Bible says one was rich.
Bose bari bafite ubushobozi bungana.
All of them had same capacity.
Bose bari bafite amafaranga angana.
They had enough money. Same.
Bose batangira umushinga igihe kimwe.
Project at the same time.
Bose bagura ubutaka ahantu hamwe.
Both of them bought land at the same place.
Bose bari bafite accessibility maduka amwe.
They had access to the
same. Bose bari bafite ubushobozi bugura ibikoresho bisa.
They had same the capacity to buy same.
Bose baguze ibikoresho byubaka.
They bought construction materials.
Na wubatse ngo agere hagati bimunanire.
No one started the project.
Bose bubatse mu gihe kimwe bauza amazu yabo.
They constructed at the same time and completed at the same time.
Ariko hari ikintu kibatanga.
But there was a difference among them, between them.
Umwe.
One.
Yari umunyabwenge.
Was wise.
Yari umuntu ufite amakenga.
He was a visionary.
Yari umuntu ureba ibitaraba ku bitaraba.
He was the one who could foresee what could happen before they happened.
Yari umunyamahoro.
He was just a peaceful man and he's going.
Wari umuntu utacyakuvunwa n'ibintu.
Somebody who could doesn't take things.
Wanze kwihangayitsa.
Could not attack
amafaranga arahari.
There was money.
Muzana amabuye.
Bring stones.
Mutereke. mushireho amakaro meza
mushire
iyo wazaga hanze ukarekba yamazu yose yari
igitangaza
finisaje ya yose yarasesaga neza
touch up was just good
ariko ikibazo n'uburyo imishinga yabo yatangiye
it was where how they started their projects
icyo nicyo gitandukanya Yuda na Petero
that is what makes differentiate Judah from Peter
navugana n'umuntu muri iki
am I talking to somebody this morning
iyo giye muri iyi nkuru
when you read this
hari ibintu bitangaje ubonamo
there are things that are surprising
kandi bikigaragara mu itorero ry'uyu munsi
in the church of today
twese twabwije ubutumwa bumwe tujana twese minsi 3 y'amasengesho irindwi y'amasengesho mirongo ine y'amasengesho ubujyanama twese twemerewe kububona twese duhabwa bimwe bibiliya n'imwe nangwa ari eshatu bamwe basitara bagwa abandi
bagakomera
mbariza muturango uyu miyaga yaje umuntu aje yabona Yesu
could Jesus somebody see Jesus
cyangwa ibyo wubatse imyaka yose usenga bisenyuka ku munsi
over the years can be destroyed in one day
bimunsi simvuga imbaraga n'amavuta
today I'm not talking about the power and anointing
iki cyumweru simbivugaho
this week I'm not going to preach about
ndashaka gusubira inyuma
I want to go back
kandi ndashaka kujya ngo dusubire inyuma
I want us to go back
barubatse
they built
umwe nyirinzo aramuhinduka bankira muhinduka iburugo ruramuhinduka ururimi ruranago rurahinduka
and then the language changed
nagakiza karahinduka
and the salvation changed
undi biramukubita
like
aravuga ngo uwavuze n'uwo kwizerwa no kubisohoza azabisohoza nangwa ameze nk'abana b'abantu arashoboye aracyafite inzira ya gutabazi nangwa bahagaze agakiza kabona igahagaze ku bantu bakundwa bene data dutanze umuhamya twararaha nangwa inzira yari igororotse yabyize makona menshi
our pathway had so many corners
ariko agakiza n'urukundo rw'Imana ndwagahe
but salvation of and the love of God is just awesome
ni kibazo cy'amakenga
it is a problem of being watchful
reka mvuge ku bintu bibiri gusa uyu munsi babishobora
birangira
boss
two
bakiriye ijambo rimwe
both of them received the same word
bibirika vuga ngo nabo babwiwe
the bible says they were
twabwiwe
the same thing
ariko bo nibyabagirira umumaro
but for them it was not profitable because they did not receive it with their wholeheartedly
uyu mutima niwe nenda kuvuga
I'm about to talk about this heart
mukawera mfashe
may the holy spirit help me
uga muri 28:28 aravuga ngo ubwenge no kuva mu byaha
is a living sin
kuba uwiteka nibwo kandi kuva mu byaha Zaburi ya 119 katubwira ku murongo wa 99 ngo mfite ubwenge mu rutu bw'abigishwa banje kuko ibyo yahamije aribyo nibwira
is what I
Nibyo wavuze Nibyo necereza Nibyo wavuze mwami Nibyo nibyo necereza ndatekereza Petro ari hagati yaba basi akavuga ngo mwami nango acobora kubeshi
Lord I cannot lie
Reka njame sinzi
Let me go and sleep
kuko ndabizi kuko cyo wavuze
because I know what you have said
urashu gikora
You shall fulfill.
Muzimamva bantu bahemuki imana.
Do you know why people forsake?
Muzimamva bantu bashatse panya zitari panya bakagombi.
People find shortcuts.
Nuko batizera ibyo bahamya.
Because they don't believe in God's promises.
Umunsumwe.
One day.
Maze gushaka uyu mudamu wanje mwiza.
After I got married to this beautiful bride of mine. After a few days, I found somebody vomiting blood. We had no child yet. And say, God lied to me. God lied
to me.
If he said to live together, he shouldn't be vomiting blood.
I remember
I was adamant. I was living with her siblings. No one, I did not accept anyone to help. I know the one who said it we fulfilled. Let me tell you something. To a level where I told her, you
know,
this should be a secret between me and you. Doctors should do
their own.
We knew.
Ndahaga ndavuga demon y'urupfu nangu mukora. Nari nishingikirije kucyo yavuze.
I was hinging on his promise.
Kuko mu gushakira igisubizo hatari igisubizo n'uyu munsi simba gihagaze hano.
Where there's no solution wouldn't be for
standing here.
Tell your neighbor next to you.
Ubwire ngo bimwe bituma witotomba niho igikombe cyawe
kiri. Cause you to complain. Aho niho hari
ishikamba ry'icyubahiro cyawe. Ibyo biguteye ubwobyo bituma unamuka. Nubihagaramo neza aho niho hahisha ubwira ubw'ubwami. Bakundwa bene data, twanga kwiga ibitwigisha bya uriya mudamu. Uratekereza ko uwitwa Joyce Meyer abwiriza ubutumwa bwirukana daimon?
Do you think Joyce Meyer preaches that speech? Has he raised any dead? Has
she raised any dead?
Do you know how many people are watching her? She preaches about her testimony.
Uranga guhangara uwo muvu.
You refuse to confront that flag.
Nacho zagira ubona utanga.
You cannot find something to give.
Ariko byose bihagaze ku rufata.
But everything is hinged on the foundation.
Ni gute wubaka. Paul arandika aravuga ngo igihe nazaga iwanyu.
When I came to you, I didn't want to tell you something
else,
but Christ,
and Christ
and the Christ who has been
crucified,
and he said down, 1 Corinthians
2,
he said, he said,
nango kwizera kwacu guhagaze ku ngero guhagaze ko twizeye utaje uhinduka wagiye mu rupfuni rwa mufata wagiye kuzimu kuzimu haramunanirwa wa wundi bavuze ko birangi agataka batangiye kandi azabisohoza umunsi w'igitondo dutegere imyaka imaze kurenga 2000 dutegereje igitondo azasohoza imanza ariko hari umunsi bavuze ko byarangiye.
Paul said, I determined to come to you, but without telling you anything, except Jesus Christ and him crucified. That is our hope. He's the rock upon which we have built. The one who's
iteki yumuvuga ushiraho Virgil kwa barikomeza vuga ngo yuvuga ibya Yesu ushiraho Virgil ni wemere gushiraho kadomo kuko ahindura ibintu kutabizi ashobora kurema nibyo utarumvaho ashobora kukwerekana ibya maso y'abantu atarabona kuko ahora nibyo amatwi atarumvaho ndetse nibyo utarasengera arabifite hakurya aho utatekereza.
Am I talking to a born again in this service? The difference. Say it is wisdom. The wisdom of God. Say wisdom. That's not from people. Wisdom.
The wisdom of God
made Jesus to be filled with power.
ubwenge bwacu ari giye bugaragara nk'abatsinze
nk'abakozwe
n'isoni nk'abananiwe nk'abatagira ubwenge ndabyibuka tubukora ubukwe
hari umuntu wavuze ngo
ariko abarokore barasaze umuntu atwara umukobwa uruka amaraso
uyu
mudamu wanjye asa n'abaruka amaraso
umuntu
afite ubwenge kwe dusa nk'abapfapfa rimwe na
rimwe
ndavuga urufatiro
ubwenge
reka mvuge inyungu z'ubwenge Mwuka wera yanyifashirije.
The Holy Spirit helped.
Luka 6:24. Ubwenge.
Wisdom.
Umuntu ufite ubwenge ntajya adamarara.
Somebody who is wise is never complacent.
Umuntu ufite ubwenge ahora n'amacenga.
The wise person is always careful.
N'adamarara.
It's never complacent. The wisdom does not allow us to be complacent.
Matthew 10:16. Nuko mugira ubwenge nk'ubwi.
Have the wisdom like a dove.
Mbatumye. Inama muri vulnerable musanga abantu baribwa fasiluma
you look like people can
ngabantu barenga na fasiluma
who can be
ngabantu bashkwanya guzwa fasiluma
who can be this
ngabanya negenye
like weak people
nuko mugira ubwenge nk'ubw'inzoka
may you be wise as
kandi muzabe nk'inuma mutagira amahu
and harmless as doves
kandi muzabe nk'inuma mutagira maho mugira ubwenge vuga nk'inzoka
be wise as serpent
hari umuntu uvuze ngo pastor imana yavuga ngo umuntu agira ubwenge nk'ingwe si ubucyakuru ubwo
can god say be wise like
sibwo ndashaka gusobanura ubwenge bw'inzoka
serpents I want to explain the wisdom of serpents
inzoka
serpents
yusoma mu bya mu mitangi bavuga ngo niyo ni nyamaswa yari ifite ubwenge kurusha izindi nyamaswa
in Genesis the Bible says serpent is the wisest animal more than others the nature of serpents
uzukugenda
you know how it moves
iri kurura gutya hagera
aha they crawl
ikegura umutwe ikagira gutya
and at a certain time they rise and watch
yamara kureba ko nabyago bihari
after watching there's no danger and put back that
yagera imbere ikongera ikemu
and after he raises the heads and watches
ni nyamaswa y'amacenga
it is a careful animal
amacenga niki
what is careful
akurinda guhubuka niyo meze nabi
it prevents you from being reckless
a controller decision nuko ibihe byaba bigukomeye
it controls your decisions even if you are in a bad situation
nibande byorohera kugwa facile mabaho
who are the people
umurokore arwa mu cyumweru cy'uricyoro 30
a born again can be sly but backslide 30 times in a week
yaguye kuba mutumiye mukabara rongera gasubira akanywera hahanda akongera
akagwe he backslides
and akongera kihana
akongera repent again
no shobora kuba stable
you cannot be stable
mu buzima bw'agakiza
in a salvation
na bwenge ndabarahe
without wisdom
kandi ushobora kugira ubwenge bw'Imana uterana rimwe mu kwezi
and you cannot have a wisdom of God if you fellowship once a month
vuga ubwenge
say wisdom
uko tindi imbere y'umunyabwenge Kristo niko wunguka ubwenge niko wunguka amacenga
you become wise and you get careful
ubwenge
wisdom
vuga bwira umuntu ngo ubwenge
tell your neighbor wisdom
itorero ubuze ubwenge
the church is lacking wisdom
ubwenge bwo gukora utunama munsi ya meza no munsi yayo no hafi yayo jinshi nokwirwana n'ubwoba
that is the
kuko umuntu ufite ubwenge bw'ubumana arakiranuka ndetse no bibi bikomeye
because God is righteous even the bad situation
inyungu y'ubwenge.
The benefit of
wisdom. Ya mbere,
number one,
ikurinda kugwa.
It prevents you from backsliding.
Ikintu cya mbere ubwenge kiwukora.
Number one, wisdom.
Petero yashobora kuvuga ngo umwami yarambeshe, yarambeshe Rode, yarambeshe mbabarira, yarambeshe.
He says that the king lied to me.
Ariko kuko yari yashyize urufatiro rw'ubwenge.
Because he has had a source.
Ubwenge burinda kugwa. Abakorino ba mbere 10:12 arabavuga uko rero uwibwira ko ahagaze yirinda atagira gute. Ubwenge butanga amakenga kurinda kugwa aho
abandi
bagwa. Icya kabiri ubwenge bugufasha kurinda ibyo wagezeho.
Helps you to safeguard what you achieved.
Kurinda mafuta, kurinda busaba, kurinda umugisha.
You guard your anointing, your fellowship and communion with God.
Abantu bashaka amavuta bakamena bakongera agasaba na rimwe aho yageze bimworohera akagaruka bikaza mufata imyaka ibiri kugira ngo yongere yumve ubuntu kuko ahora nta kintu kimurinda. Ubwenge bukurinda.
Wisdom guards you.
Bugufasha.
It protects you.
Kurinda ibyo wagezeho.
To protect what you achieved.
Murebe dufite abaririmbyi bo mu rusengero.
We have worshipers.
Aririmba mugafashwa rimwe.
He worships and you get uplifted once.
Yakome cyane imyaka ibiri.
If he's great for 2 years.
Washaka wa wundi wagufashije ukamubura.
You find a very one who uses.
Abavuga butumwa gufasha mu bihe bikeya.
The evangelist they uplift you.
Nyuma y'igi akaza akagutera story agasigara ku bigani byabaye.
Kubera
ko adashoboye kurinda icyo yagezeho.
Because they could not safeguard what they had.
Bamwe ibyo bagezeho basoza babihonza indaya.
To some what they have achieved they give it to the prostitute.
No murusengero barabikora.
Even the church they do it.
So meri jambo ndashaka umurongo umwe gusa.
Read one scripture.
Luka 12 umurongo wa 19.
Luke 12:19.
Uyu mugani w'umutunzi wavuze ngo
this is the parable of the rich man.
Ngiye gukora cyane nindangiza.
I'm going to work hard and rest.
Nindangiza.
And after what?
Nindangiza senye
and I will destroy my house. Give me 18 first.
Aribwira ati ndabigenza ntya. Nzasenya urugarama rwanje. Nuba kurundi runini. Abarimo munika imyaka yanjye yose n'ibintu byanjye. Murongo wa 19. Nibwo nzabwira umutima wanjye. Ni mutima wanjye. Ufite ibintu byinshi.
You have many goods.
Bibiciwe imyaka myinshi.
Laid up for many years.
Gaho ruhuka.
Take your ease.
Urye.
Eat.
Unwe.
Drink.
Unezere.
And be merry.
Hari abantu iyo avuye mu minsi 40.
You know that people who, when we they
twarasenze na wundi tsamasengesho.
We prayed, I stored up prayers.
Reka nje.
Let me eat.
Duhuke.
And be at ease.
Niyimye iminsi 40.
I prevented myself from for 40 days.
Umunyabwenge.
The wise person.
Yagiye mu rwego.
When you go to work.
Arushaho gusenga kugira ngo arugumemo.
You pray even more so that you stay at that level.
Iyo hari cyo yunguka mu bwami.
If you get something.
Arushaho kugira inyota kugira ngo akomeze.
Become even thirstier so that you proceed.
Ariko iyo wafashijwe rimwe.
But when you
ufata konje by'umweru bibiri.
You take a leave of 2 weeks.
No, demon ikabibona ikakunyunyuza ikakugira igipapuro
ukagaba
ukapata ngo tatuvye minsi 40
yuma
minsi 40 wagiye mu biki.
So what did you do after 40 days?
Gukurinda ibyo wagezeho. Navuga hano ibintu byinshi
cyangwa
warinda urugo rwawe wakuwe n'amasenge. Umuntu ukabuzi ko urugo arukuye mu masengesho.
You know you had your marriage from the prayers after you
got married. Cyo kunezerwa.
And you think it's time to be at ease.
Icyo wahawe n'amasengesho ukirindisha amasengesho.
What you have received through prayers. You
amasengesho.
You built it through prayers.
Ugitakisha amasengesho.
You decorate it with prayers.
Ugisiga amasengesho.
You anoint it with prayers.
ugiteguza amasengesho,
prepare it with prayers,
ugisasisha amasengesho,
you lay foundation with prayers.
Ariko yasengye wasengye urugo wararubonye hanyuma,
but you prayed for marriage and you cut it.
None we mera biraza ugira ngo urasigara.
And when
gwabya we namase au kazi kabyo we namase uyu munsi ufite skize sinyiboneka pasta kubera kazi,
you know, pastor busy because
akazi kabyo masengesho karindishwa masengesho,
you know, a job that was obtained through prayers,
umugisha wavuye masengesho urindishwa masengesho,
prayers is safeguarded by
prayer, igikundiro cyavuye masengesho kirindisha amasengesho, ibyavuye kumana birindisha imana,
from God is guarded by God.
Imana yagize neza yamaye umwana waguteranije n'Imana.
God has been good to me and gave me a child.
Umuyaguraza uhagarare koko.
And that very good child
dread. Abanyabwenge icyo bahawe n'Imana bakirindisha Imana.
The wise people, what they receive from God, they let God guard it.
Tagana kumusoza.
I'm headed towards the end.
Ubwenge buguha guhora ureba kure.
Wisdom leads you to look far.
Munsi umwe Yosefu agera kwa Potifa yari yarose inzozi zamuvanze, abona ibimasa birindwi bibyibushye, hakazaho ibindi birindwi binanutse, arongera abona amasaka abyibushye, abona n'andi mahundo y'amasaka ananutse,
well of
inka zinanutse zimirize ibyibushye zirabura.
And the lean cow swallowed the fat cows.
Yosefu aramubwira ngo,
and Joseph told him,
tayari mwinjiye mu myaka y'uburumbuke,
you are entering the years of prosperity,
ariko mukenyere cyane ko niyinzara gende bahakuye hari inzara,
because there is a famine that is coming.
Umunyabwenge iyo abonye ibihe byiza,
a wise person, when you see good time,
atangira gutekereza igihe kuza kw'ibihe bibi,
the upcoming bad situation.
Iyo abonye ibihe byo mu byutse atekereza ko n'ibihe by'amapfa bibaho, iyo abonye igihe cyo gukundwa na bose atekereza ko hari n'umunsi bose atazamuha umwanya, iyo abonye mu rugo hari sheri shushu atekereza ko hari umunsi sheri shushu yabura,
loving each other and home, he thinks there is a time this love will vanish.
Yabonye atadepoza ahantu hose bamuhamagara atekereza ko hari n'umunsi batazamuhamagara, yabonye hari ibintu ageraho atekereza ko hari n'umunsi atazunguka, yabonye hari ibihari gusenga amasengesho bimworohera bitemba nk'amazi amenya ko hari igihe bizamunanira gusenga.
That will come and you cannot be able to pray. Am I talking to people present?
Ubwenge bugufasha kureba hakurya y'ibihurimo.
Wisdom helps you to see beyond.
Ukwereka ibihe bibi bikakwereka ko bidahoraho, n'ibihe byiza bidahoraho.
Because shows you that good and bad times don't last forever.
Uburabona amafaranga ariko ujye utekereza ko ari umunsi uzayabura,
but you think there are sometimes you might not have it.
Ko hari umunsi uzayabura ubona none
akoriki, if you know the one you are having today, what do you do with it?
Ubwenge,
wisdom,
bukubuza kuba nk'inkoko, ukubwira ngo hano byashira umuntu yashakira hakurya.
If things are over here, they are finished, you go over and find something.
Petero nubwo yari mu nzu y'imbohe umutima wabonaga hakurya y'imbago z'inzu y'imbohe.
When Peter was in the prison, his heart was looking.
Ibyo niyo yari impamvu yo gusinzira na kindi
cyamusleeping, that was nothing else was making him asleep.
Kuko yarazi ko Imana yemera ko ageramo nini Imana ishobora kumukuramo.
Because he was aware that the God that allows him to be there would be the very one to take him out.
Ubwenge bugufasha kumenya yuko nta wundi ukomeye kurusha yaremye isi n'ijuru washyizeho urufate.
Wisdom allows you to know that nothing else is greater than God who laid the foundation of the world.
Ubwenge bugufasha kudahemuka none kugira ngo uzibukwe ejo.
Wisdom allows you not to misbehave today so that you might be remembered tomorrow.
Umunyabwenge ahunikira ibi.
The wise
abantu benshi bazi ko ari uguhumbika amafaranga. ahunika imirimo ahunika urukundo ahunika kwita ku bandi ahunika guhumuriza ngo azahumurizwe
comforting God so that he may be comforted
umunyabwenge
a wise person
nango umuntu umwe yarambiye
one person told me
arambira ngo pastor
he told me pastor
ngo umuntu buje hari cyara gutya ngo akatekereza ngo ngo Imana izabikora tu
somebody thinks you know God will do it somehow
no no bupfapfa
that is foolishness
ndavuga ngo jewe ndahembwa
he said me I get paid
mapanga
and I plan
ngarya
and I eat
akambarambira
he told me
ambira gahunda kabisa z'umushahara
how he plans for his salary
sinabimubwe ndavuga wa mupfapfa
I told him in my heart I said you
uzibodi nitera na iri bufata ikiye cyemezo kumushahara
what do you think the board will decide over your salary
Paul aravuga ngo
he says
sishako kwizera kwanyu
Paul said I don't want your faith to be hindered but to be standing on the power of
umunyabwenge abaho
the wise lives
areba hirya
looking far away
akareba imbaraga zima
and looking at
niki cyatuma imbaraga z'Imana zingora hakurya
what can make the
niki cyatuma imbaraga z'Imana zinabara
what can make the power
niki cyatuma imbaraga z'Imana zitsanga abandi banjugu niki cyatuma imbaraga z'Imana zinzura bari kunshingura
the power of God resurrect me when others are burying me
abanyabwenge
the wise
mupapa aravuga ngo
The wife says, I have good health insurance.
Fit mushahara mwiza.
Have a good salary.
Fit umugore n'abana.
Have a wife and children.
Fit amazu yanjye atatu.
I have my three houses.
Fit.
I have and I have.
Kamwe nshobora kugo nuga kazi gahagara.
You know, even if I go jobless.
Nindukubwiye.
Who told you?
Kwibintu bihoraho.
That things are permanent.
Ariko harutanga ibintu uhora.
But there is the
kuko nagize ubwenge bamwe twicaranye hano
to some who are sitting here
simvuga izina ry'umuntu bamwe baramuvuze turi bato namenye umugabo warutunze indege apana imwe
I knew a person who had a very many aircraft
ufite amazu n'utuzu n'inzu n'utuzu n'utuzu twatwo agenda muri Mercedes imwe niya president
He used to ride a Mercedes.
Mama Mercedes yani maremare.
The long chassis Mercedes.
Akava kwari yayihagurutse akava nko kwa Lando akaza kunywera icyayi hano ha.
Would just you know.
Murugo haraba kwizine bamba ya mataburiya ni ngo.
Had so many chefs at home.
Akajya muka muri hotel sobanutse akajya gufatira makacyayi kamugito.
And go take a tea.
Afita koresha abapilote babazungu ndavuga turabana
and he would tell I have like the white
nende watekereza ku umuntu wa musanga muri boys quota y'umukwewe
how could you think that such a person ends up in a boys quota of his son in law
yo bayitisi
that is called
abanyabwenge nibashira maso ku bintu bashira maso kutanga ibi
they put their eyes upon the person who gives the
Kuko niwe wicane na ukiza. Ni ukenesha ni na utungisha. Ni ukura kucava kicaza hamwe n'abene data wa munyabwenge wicaye hano uteganyiriza ikibihe biri imbere yawe. Ubwenge bukurinda kurira abandi bari.
The wisdom prevents you from crying when others are crying.
Harabami bageze mu bihe bibi.
There are the kings who passed through the situation. Harwishwe ni bibembe. There are those one who died of leprosy.
Yitwa umwami wishwe ni kibembe. Izina rye rinciye kure. Ariko hari uwundi warwaye cancer.
There is another one who died of cancer.
Witwa Ezekiah.
It's called Hezekiah.
Ibihebe bibigeze ngo ahindukire ivura bw'Imana.
When the time came he turned to
Yari yarakoze saving imirimo.
He had saved through his work.
Yari yarakoze parnye imirimo.
He had made a saving a good deed.
Lembra zota mahanda. Yari yarakoze yarafite imirimo yakwibutse Imana kishu.
He had done good deeds and which he could remind God. And when the bad day came
umuhanuzi ukomeye witwese yamaze kumubwira ngo tunganye iby'urugo rwa urapfa ngiye gutegura costume yo guyobora imihango yo kugushinga
Isaya
arasohoka ajya gukorera gutegura costume yo guhanga
Isaya went and got ready to bury the king
ubundi ntiyavuze ngo mana ahindukire ivuye
abwira Imana
ngo wibuke
Do you remember?
Wibuke imyaka y'ubusore bwa.
Remember my youthful age.
Wibuke ibona nagize uwa mbere
buzima. Remember the one I met first.
Wibuke ibyo nashoye mu nzu yawe.
Remember what I invested in your house.
Ambwira ngo mwami.
He said that.
Uratekereza ku kuzimu ariho nzagukorera.
Do you think in darkness that's where I will worship?
Akanya kimushitse Imana yerekeye vure.
And then
Isaiah taragera mu rugo rwo gufata costume yo kuza kuyobora imihango.
Before Isaiah reached home.
Ijwi ry'Imana amubwira ngo
The voice of God
subirayo.
Go back.
Subirayo.
Go back.
Genda ubwire umugaragu wanjye.
And tell my servant. Ngo
nonge imyaka 15.
That I'm adding 15 years upon your life.
Barize umuntu uri hafi ya.
Ask your neighbor.
Ujutekereza ibindi bihe bigutegereje hakurya.
Do you think about other time that are awaiting you for you?
Ujutekereza ibihe by'abana bawe.
Do you think about the time of your children?
Mwabanyabwenge bo mu nzu y'Imana mwe. Mujya mutekereza ibihe bitegereje abana mubyara.
Do you think about the time awaiting the children, your children? Let me end here.
Mujya mutekereza.
Do you think about that?
Bashira amashuri meza.
Mwikomera
amashuri meza.
Clap for yourselves.
Mubagurira imyambaro myiza.
Buy them good clothes.
Mubafitiye n'ubwishingizi bwiza nabyo haleluya.
Good health insurance, thank God.
Ndagucineje uyu munsi.
But I'm going to discourage you.
Ndaguhinyuza pardon.
I'm going to challenge you.
Hari umugabo witwa
That is a man.
Lot.
Called Lot.
Usana barokore bo muri iki kinyejana cyacu.
Who depicts the born again of this our
Rote.
Lot.
Yashatse ubutunzi, yakoreye rugo rwe, ashakisha amafaranga, ajya agisodomo ni Gomora arakora.
So hard.
Rote yari umukozi.
Lot was a hard worker.
Yarwandi iterambere ry'urugo rwe.
He fought for.
Nimbivuga nonera amabuye simvuze ngo rureza ari kugwanira iterambere ry'urugo rwawe. Uzabikore ndese cyane.
Fight for your.
Lot yarwanira iterambere ry'urugo.
Lot fought again.
Aragenda. Ababize mu kazi. Arundanya amafaranga i Sodoma. Nigeze yita ku bugingo bw'abayabyari Sodoma.
He never cared about the soul and of the his children.
Bari zuri hafi ugutekereza kubyarira Sodoma.
Do you ever think that your children are being raised in a situation like in Sodoma?
Ubwenge bukwereka ibyo abandi batareba.
Wisdom shows you what other people don't see.
Witeguye kuzabona umwana aza kubwira ngo burya papa waruziko ndu mugabo ariko nasanze ndu mukobwa.
Do you are you ready to discover that your child is a gay?
Ndabivuze ku cyumwe.
I'm saying it on Sunday.
Cyangwa umukobwa akavuga ngo papa burya waruziko ndu mukobwa.
Kandi ari
akabwira nyina wamubwiye akavuga ngo waruziko ndu mukobwa ariko naje kwisanga ndaga.
You thought I was a girl but I found that I was a boy.
Kandi yaraje no muri ecography this. Bakambwira ko yabyaye umukobwa.
You are sure.
Isodoma umukobwa ahinduka umuhungu.
But in Sodoma.
Isodoma umuhungu ahinduka umukobwa ndabivuze.
The boy becomes a girl.
Ariko mujye mubitekerezaho.
Do you think about it?
Mujye mubitekerezaho.
Do you think about it?
Dukomeza uvuga ngo Imana igitangaza. Eh igitangaza ngico kiraje.
Ugitekereza
ko.
Do you think?
Hari umunsi umukobwa azakubwira ngo
narongwe
nabonye girlfriend. Now ali.
And I found a girl.
Kandi ndagutumiye mu bukwe bwanje.
And I welcoming you to my wedding.
Rose agiye kurongora Beata.
When Rose is about to wed with Beata.
Eh? Ruti yarameze nka peshi muri iki gihe. Ruti yari busy. Akorundanya yita ku mikumbi
gukora mbamenere ibanga riteye
agahinda
igitondo kimwe
one morning
asurwa n'abashitsi batatu
he was visited by three visitors
bajyanywe n'amasengesho ya Abraham
they went because of the prayers of Abraham
babwira Lot
they told Lot
ugomba kuva mu gihugu
get out of so that
kuko tugiye kugitwika
because you are about to destroy
tukakirimbura
and we are going to demolish it
kuko yarafite umwanya mwinshi w'ibyo kubahahira byo barya n'ibyo bambara n'ibyo bivuza n'ibindi nigeze yita ku bugingo bwabo na rimwe
not a single day
Impamvu tudatera na kenshi ijustifiye.
The reason why we don't attend services is justified.
Hari fite ibisobanuro.
You have explained.
Impamvu tudasenga ijustifiye.
The reason why we don't pray is justified.
Kandi nkundi Imana yacu nangwe gusaba ibirenze ibyo yaguhaye.
But I love my God. He doesn't ask you more than what he gave you.
Ubwenge.
Wisdom.
Igitondo kimwe
one morning
Lot abwira abakwe n'abakobwa
Lot told his son-in-law and his daughters
Sodoma igiye kurimbuka
Sodoma is about to be destroyed
Baraseka
they laughed
Baraseka
they laughed
Baraseka abakabangusha twara abakobwa bawo
I said take your daughters
numara kurindagira uzabagarure tuzabaje
After get confused bring them back ushaka
abakwe bose batatu basigarayo
the son-in-laws stayed
twara abakobwa
He took his daughters.
Bageze hakurya.
When they got
Mareka arambira ngo nihagira umuntu urebe inyuma, umuntu uri burebure inyuma.
God told them don't look back. Whoever look back.
Araguma hano.
We stay there.
Kubera ko imitungo yabo myinshi yari iyo.
Because all their possessions were
Babara ndavuga soze.
Let me speak and end.
Bibiliya ravuga ngo aho ubutunzi bw'umuntu buri.
Bible says where somebody's
umutima we
is where their heart is.
Muzima Imana idusaba gutanga amaturo mu rusengero.
You know why God asks us to give.
Nishaka ku mutima uguma hanze.
He doesn't want your
Irashaka icyatu mutima ugaruka ku ruhimbi.
He's looking for a way.
Niyo mpamvu yo kudusaba gutanga icya 10 n'amaturo. Kuko aho umutima wawe aho ubutunzi bwawe buri niho umutima wawe uba mukarot mu nzira agenda yibuka imikumbi yibuka masho yibuka yibuka ngo birakongotse ahinduka umusozi w'umunyu nabugingo sindasoza
I have not yet finished
Bageze hakurya yoroti isanga
After they went
umugore yasigaye nk'umunyu
his wife became
asijana n'abakobwa be
and she remained
Bageze hakurya
After they crossed over
Kuko bakobwa batigeze bagaburirwa iby'ubugingo
Because the daughters were never felt
Nigeze babwira Imana ibamwijuru Imana yanga ibyaha Imana
ikiranuka
baragane bakora inama bakobwa
The daughters had a
barabango sasa murabona ubu tugiye kuzapfa gutya
pepe gutya
n'uyu munsi birakorwa mu ruse turapfa gutya imyaka ari kurabona imyaka witugere gutya pepe gutya
na just like this
muri umuntu wamuza tubigenze gute ngo reka mwere kubwe
they planned
kuko barafite ubwenge bw'isodoma bwuzuye
they had the wisdom of Sodom full of it
bari bafite doctrine y'Sodom bize neza
they had a very good doctrine of Sodom
umwaransubiza ngo ariko twe tuzana abana muri Sunday school pastor twe tubazana kucyo muri Sunday school ariko abona bona ni ntware
Sunday school and I myself
ariko nubazana muri Sunday school haja amasaha y'icumwe runangaye
how many hours does a week have
uyabaze kucumwe rukigera amasaha
angahe 68
68 ijana umunsi mufite amasaha 28 iminsi irindwi ijana 68
hours
abana bacyo mara mu minota amasaha angahe muri Sunday school imbere ya mwarimu umwarimu hagara imbere y'abana usanga isaha imwe mu masaha 168
out of 168 hours.
No kuvuga ngo 168 nu no kuvuga ngo 168 n'umunani kuye mu isaha n'igicusigara cya masaha ngahe
166
mwarimo mufite amasaha ngahe nanda ku ishuri
7 hours
itano natandatu indi sigaye ningahe tukuye mu yo kuryama iyo abakozi babagaburiramo ningahe
how many hours do they stay with the
iyo Instagram ibagaburiramo ningahe
how many hours
a YouTube babagaburiramo nangahe
are they fed by YouTube
reka ngaruke
let me come back
noneho umva doctrine ya Sodoma ni Gomora barayisohora ibyo muzambutekerezaho ndabirekeye uzuko baganiriye baravuga musasa nango turi bupfe gutya
we shall not die like
ngo reka twese ducikure data
let us have a generation from our father
muri umunambira ngo papa arabyemera
they said
inama dukora papa ari bwemere
do you think that will accept
haba ngo ya we nango aba isodom nango siko batwigisha isodom
you know don't you
tumutegurira inzoga ikaze
let us prepare strong drink
tumutereke
and prepare strong beer
ubwenge buragenda turyamane na tubyare
he's going to be drunk and we shall sleep with him and he will give us children
mbwira umuntu uri hafi yawe
tell somebody next to you
uyu munsi urabagaburira
today you are feeding them
haru munsi bazakugaburira
there is a time they shall feed you
noneho bazakugabura ibyo wabimye kubaha
they shall feed you what you could not give them
bazakugaburira ibyo wemeye ko bagaburirwa
they shall feed you back what you allow them to be fed with
umunyabwenge ahangayika none agaburira bana
works hard to feed his children
ibi nkubwira ndabyibwira
what I'm telling you I'm talking to myself as well
Nongere mvuga reka ndekere hano.
Reka
sauce.
Let me stop here.
Nubona mukundanye n'umugore wawe n'umugabo wawe.
If you see yourself in love with your spouse.
Uju sengera iminsi urukundo ruzaba rukonje.
Pray for the time when the love will grow cold.
Nubona utangiye kumva ngo n'abapastere baradivorce.
If you hear even pastors do divorce.
Bivona muri social media.
I see it in social media.
Warukuye gusenga.
You need to pray.
Ngo Imana iguhe ubuntu bwo kuzasohokaho batsindiwe.
So that God may deliver.
Umunyabwenge ahora ni mungenge zibitaraba.
Wise is always careful about what is not yet to come.
Nusaze kungisha inama ya divorce ahubwo ni igihe cyo kureba kiriya.
Don't ask me counsel for divorce but it's time to prevent it.
Icyo nzagukineje ngutonje.
For that one I'll discourage you.
Ngubwire ngo Imana nkorerana ngo yemera divorce kandi nuyikorura bukirandiwe.
Does not accept divorce and if you do it.
Sengera icyo gihe kitara. N'umuntu uri mu bihe bibi Imana iraza kugutabara ibigukuremo. N'Imana ishobora byose. Ni yemera ko tubabara iteka.
Does not allow us to be oppressed all the time.
Kuko hari ikindi gihe cyiza. Kitari iki gihe kiburimo.
That is not the one you are passing through.
Imana isirelishimo.
May God of Israel be blessed.
Ubutahani mbona mahirwe nzababwira.
Next time if I have an opportunity I'll preach.
Mvuze kusa kubwenje.
Another point I only talked about the wisdom today.
Ibi biye byo gusenga biryoshe birahari.
The time to pray that is sweet.
Senga cyane nk'utazabona mahirwe yo gusenga.
Pray hard as somebody will not have time to pray.
Ubwo ushobora kwiriza none.
If you are able to
irize maximize none.
If you are able to fast as much as
Ubwo ushobora gusoma ijambo none.
Lisome!
Yandeba mushiki wanje utareba.
I look at
iyo mwumva avuga ibyanditswe ndavuga ngo iyo atasoma bibiliya
I when I hear her narrating the scripture and I thank God for she was able to read it when she was still able to see
ufite ubuntu bwo gusoma ariko urasoma bitazagutabara iki nicyo giye wagasomye bibiliya kurushuko wayisoma kuko hari umunsi utazabasha
Because there is a time, by the time I come when you are.
Ukufite umwanya wo kwiyubaka. Ntusagaburira abantu ibyo utagaburiwe.
You cannot your children will not feed.
Umunyabwenge akaba yageze muri class ubu ngubu yiga ijambo ry'Imana. Kugira ngo azabone ibyo agaburira abantu.
To be in class and find something to feed their children.
Ibari kintu twinjiramo duseti dukora dufite umwanya.
Dragging our feet.
No kwiga ijambo ry'Imana.
Is being taught about the word of God.
Ibari ibintu dutangira excuse.
Ukuboneka muri
class. Binera gahinda nashobora kubwira umuntu. Kuko twebwe ducizwa nitwagize aya mahirwe.
Because we were fortunate.
Kandi nango twari twakabonye ibihe bibi bihumura nk'uko bihumura.
And yet we have not seen bad days happening like in this.
Imumuro y'ibihe bibi nango murayumva.
Smell of bad days.
Ni murayumva. Burya niyumva ko muri America bakubwira ngo umugabo umpapa asezera umugore akambwira ngo buriya nari nzi ko ndi umugabo ariko njye nabonye nanjye nabonye umugabo. Akicaza abana ngo nanjye nabonye umugabo. Biriho. Muratekereza ko muri Amerika ari kure cyane.
Do you think in the US is too far away?
Isi yabaye ntoya cyane.
The world has become like a.
Ejo bundi.
The other day.
Papa yaravuze ngo.
The Pope said.
Iki kibazo.
This problem.
Kiri muri Afrika bari aba basenyeri bangahe bavuze ko batazasezeranya batazakira batinganye batazahesha umugisha batinganye.
To bless the gay people.
Yari 30 nabangahe ba biopoze neza. Arabango ni kibazo kigi.
He said it is a matter of time.
Nango nemeza kwa rumuswa.
I don't think he's.
Ni kibazo kigi.
It's a matter of time.
Ije kizabyemeza.
The time we prove it.
Wowe icyo gihe ugitekerezaho?
Do you think about such a time?
Ugira ngo uzarindwa niki?
What will spare
you? Icyo utagaburiwe none ngo ukigaburira abana bawe none. Ndakubwiza ukuri uzarira nk'abandi cyangwa uziyakira.
You know, you will cry like others, you will just accept your situation.
Yari ijambo ry'Imana dusenga.
That is the word of God. Let us pray.
Hari umunsi.
There is a time.
Tuzaryama nka Petero.
We shall sleep like Peter.
Abandi baganya.
Others will be mourning.
Baganya kubwa bakobwa ba.
Will be mourning because of.
Baganya kubwa bahungu ba.
Because of their sons.
Baganya kubwa imiryango yabo.
Because of their families.
Harabandi bazasinze.
But there are others.
Badafite ubwoba bw'icyemezo cya Herode.
Without.
Birinjo bagendanye bizeye bimitse bashoye mu buzima bwabo.
Muhaguruke dusenge. Let us stand up and we pray.
Reka tuzambura amaboko tuvugane.
Let us raise our hands before God and talk to him.
Vuga mwami Yesu.
Say Father Jesus.
Ndi imbere yawe.
Before you.
Ndakwinginze.
I beseech you.
Ume kuba amaso.
Give me to be awake.
Ume gukoresha ibihe byanjye bya none neza.
Give me the grace to use my time wisely.
Kuvuga izina ryawe.
For the sake of your name.
Kuko niringiye wowe wenyine.
Because I believe in you.
Uzambera amaso.
You shall be.
Uzandengera.
You shall protect me.
Nyigisha.
Teach me.
Kugendera mu nzira zawe.
To move through your ways.
Nyigisha.
Teach me.
Gukoresha neza igihe cyanjye.
To use my time wisely.
Kuko ijambo ryawe ritubwira.
Because your word tells us.
Ngo mugire ubwenge bwo kubara iminsi yanyu.
Have the wisdom to count your days.
Ndagusaba ubwenge.
I ask you for your wisdom.
Bwo guhagarara muri ibi bihe.
To stand in this time like.
Nkahesha izina ryawe icyubahiro.
Honor your name.
Nkagendera mu butsinzi.
And move through the victory.
Wamboneye ku musaraba I Golgotha. Yesu.
Jesus.
Ndakwinginze ngo naba.
I beseech you that you.
Mwuka w'Imana.
The core spirit of God.
Ndakwinginze.
I beseech you.
Undinde kurangara. Undinde kudamarara. Undinde guhunikira. Ume kuba maso mu by'umwuka. Kugira ngo mbashe gukora ibyo mwiriye gukora.
What I'm supposed to be doing.
Mu gihe cyanjye.
In my time.
kugira ngo umwami wanjye uzandinde kugwa amaboko y'umwanzi wanjye, uzandinde kugwa amaboko ya Satani, uzandinde kugwa ume gusora imizi muri wowe neza, aho imiraba n'imiyaga n'imivu bidashobora gusenya ubuzima bwanjye, ume komatana nawe,
ume gusabana nawe,
ume butsinzi mu gihe cyanjye,
give me my the victory in my time,
kandi ume butsinzi
and as you
go kuzasarura guhurana nawe, kubana nawe iteka ryose, nuzu y'ubuhamya mfite amateka, naragize umumaro muri generasiyo yanjye mu izina rya Yesu, data nguhaye icyubahiro, reka ngusengere, data ndagushimaye, niyo magambo washyize umutima wawe, nigutabera bagira amahoro, nigutabera batekana, nigutabera bahagarara badahungabana bafite stability mu byo bakora muri rugendo, mani cya mbere ni kugira ubwenge bwawe, ndagusaba ngo ubwo bwenge bumanukire itore, bumanuke ubuzima bwa Bera, amavuta yawe, imbaraga zawe gufasha guturuka hure kubane na buri muntu, mbatuyeho umugisha, umurwayeho uri hano umukize, imboho yibohore, warurushe umuruhure, kugirirwa neza n'imbabazi byome ku buzima bw'abantu bawe, kandi icyubahiro cyose kikugarukire, tugukomeye amashyi tugushize hejuru mu izina rya Yesu, amen. Tuzakomeza kuwa kabiri, Imana ibahe umugisha, dusengera abana bacu nka Manowa, dusengera abana bacu nka Manowa, tubasengere nka Yobu,
and pray for them,
tubabonera umwanya nka Samuel,
find time for them like Samuel,
yes azaduha guseka abandi barira,
God will give us to laugh,
yes abamera umugisha,
may God bless you.